only in comparison to cavemen, but in comparison to understanding just the very nature of the universe, and, you know, subatomic particles. All fucking rules go out the window when you go subatomic. You know, they have things called where a particle can be in a super state, where it's in a state of moving and it's still at the same time.
Yeah. safest place on Earth. But with the coming of man came the illusion of free will. With that illusion came chaos. With every choice we make, we literally create a world. Creating one Earth where we made the choice, and a second where we didn't. That's the secret. Some so similar to each other, they've spent a lifetime searching for any distinction. Others so radically different, they defy comprehension. coming of man came the illusion of free will. With that illusion came chaos. With every choice we make, we literally create a world. Creating one earth where we made the choice and the second. But we didn't. Back to the sequel of the universe.
Future is not what it used to be.
We'll be right back.
future is not what it used to be.
Decisive action. believe the Earth's rotation is slowing due to the solar system's alignment with the black hole at the center of the galaxy.
That's impossible. Sir, NASA's known about these alignments for decades. We've run the calculations, and there's no way the gravitational force can significantly impact the planet.
circumstances place you in a perfectly relaxed state that is conducive to projecting your consciousness. The key is to reach the point in which your body is essentially asleep and your mind's awake. Everyone has had an experience with the Twilight Zone state, but most do not understand what can occur if you hold slightly to your awareness and not allow it to fully enter the sleep state with the physical body. To reach the point in which your body is essentially asleep and your mind's awake. We'll be right back.
me out. by Robert Kennedy and the crew of Seven left Earth frozen as the soul went to it. Halo is still alive with a mass equivalent to Manhattan. On purpose.
Senses and time perception are distorted.
I think we're ready to move.
Yeah, that's it.
We'll be right back.
Let me move. forwards and one backwards. This is a natural function of language. All of us are doing it all the time. What we do is quite literally, we record people speaking and run the tapes in reverse. And when you run the tapes backwards, about once every 30 seconds or so, you'll hear a very clear phrase and it's a gibberish.
That is what is happening on the conscious as well as the unconscious level. The unconscious mind is speaking in reverse and backwards.
Unconscious mind, while we're walking and talking and everything, it's beating our heart. It's pushing our blood around. We're not thinking about anything. It's telling our breathing how to regulate. But as we're talking, it also is easy to hear.
To the Atomic County, bitches.
Don't. human element remains. It can lend itself to Satan or turn a routine situation into a dangerous one. a dangerous one.
Thank you.